energy. You know, Billy and I always agreed that that primal part of the brain which allows us to cross universes is also responsible for a host of paranormal activities. Pyrokinesis, telepathy, thought control. And that we all had these abilities until there was a moment in history when something was done to us and it was shut down. I suspect aliens. And for